What's up, man?
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing?
Nice to meet you.
I'm bringing you a new computer.
Sweet.
All right, let's get this baby inside. There we go. Whew. What's up, Jaden? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
So, what inspired you to sign up for the contest?
Well, I saw that you talked about it on your channel and made a video. And of course, like, the PC was like, you know, it was kind of like the icing on the cake, but mainly it was just to meet you. It was pretty awesome.
Nice, man.
What was the hardest part about starting your one of your many channels when you first started?
Finding time, definitely. I was young, so I mean, I was still going to school and I didn't have a lot of money, so I think the hardest one was finding time to be able to get started. And me and a couple friends, we started together and went from there. And I mean, here we are a couple years later. It's crazy. So when did you start to like make videos on games? How did that happen?
Well, I'd say like in 2013, since it was more of like a popular era for Let's Plays, like when they started peaking, that's when I tried to make my own channel. And of course it didn't work out because I didn't really know what I was doing.
Yeah.
But then after some time, started a new channel, started watching new people like you, and then I found inspiration, I acquired my new skills, and I decided, hey, I can do the same thing.
So you started making videos. Did you teach yourself to like edit them, or how did you do that?
Yeah, well, originally, of course, I was using Movie Maker to make like really amateur films, like in middle school, and iMovie when my dad had his first MacBook.
But yeah, I'm gonna teach you some of the very special YouTube tricks that I know. I don't know many tricks. I just be consistent, I guess. But we're gonna play some games. We're gonna make a video for your channel.
Sweet.
Hopefully that'll boost your channel a little bit, because I mean, if your dream is to become a YouTuber, I think that would be a great way to start it off. Maybe give a little bit of a push, and I guess give you some of the main tips and tricks, what you really need to have in a computer, and what kind of things you need in your like entire setup. What's really important. And it's gonna be good.
Gonna be great.
My technician set up your computer. There we go.
Whoa.
All right, sit down. So we've got a freaking beast over here. This beast will make your videos perfect because we've got the new Ryzen, which allows you to not just record, edit, or do anything at the same time, streaming. What you want for your videos is a lot of frames per seconds, because if your viewers are watching and you get like 30 frames per seconds, that's gonna be terrible. All right, man, now you've got your entire gear, I'd say let's record some YouTube videos.
I'm down to record a YouTube
video. All right,
video.
Let's do this.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we got a special guest here, Jelly, in
What's
my
up?
House.
Dab, yeah. So the computer is powered by the new Ryzen 7 1800X, so hopefully that should allow him to like really boost his production on the videos. Let's play Tiny Racers.
Okay, that sounds good.
Have you played this before?
Never played this before.
So it's just like GTA Racing, but instead you're on top down view.
Okay.
So what you have to do is survive and kill the others.
Yeah.
But they can die if they get too far away from the person who's first place. And you won.
I just killed another person. Sweet.
You just won. Time for round number two. You know what? I'm gonna go with a little bit of a different strategy. I'm just gonna try and hit him off. Screw those power-ups, I don't need those. I'm just gonna go for the slipstream.
They're hitting each other off. Easy win.
Easy win for Jelly. For the rest, there's a 1080 graphics card in there. If I'm correct, 32 gigabytes of RAM, 500 gig SSD, all the good stuff you need as a YouTuber. You have faith in me?
No, I don't. I mean, yeah, I do.
Wow. Thank you, man. Thank you. Really, really do appreciate it.
Well, I mean, like, you should be able to make it if they keep screwing with each other, and then, oh.
There we go. Ramp car guy's dead. Rest in peace.
Nice.
Rest in peace.
Oh,
there you
yeah.
go.
Sweet.
Easy
We're
win.
Good.
All right, they're out of the zone, man. They're all out of the zone.
Good.
If you just keep on going, they'll die.
I want to.
There you go. One's dead, two's dead, third's
right.
dead.
Sweet.
We won, man. Yeah. So a couple tips about what I would have done differently with like that first intro part is I would have looked more at the camera.
Okay.
And I would have talked a little faster and more. The gameplay itself was good. I mean, if you're playing a game, and you lose all the time, you don't want that.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's just the beginning of the YouTube life, really. Like, right. You really have to try and, like, push yourself to talk. Even though if you got nothing to talk about, like, just, like, talk about the weather. Like, the most awkward things ever. Just, like, talk about something.
It was super cool. Because not only we played, like, one of my favorite games, and also one of his favorite games, and it was awesome. No words. No words for it, man.